Toussaint's local political style was most strikingly on display in his stronghold of Gonaïves, from which he had expelled the Spaniards. He rebuilt the town completely, paving its principal streets, widening its canal, and embellishing its main buildings. After the departure of Governor Lavaux in 1796, Toussaint turned the Gonaïves district into a more or less independent enclave under his political and military command. Toussaint Louverture was born in the French colony of Saint-Domingue, which in today's terms is the state of Haiti. He was born from enslaved parents who were forcibly transported to Saint-Domingue in the first half of the 18th century, and he became the leader of the largest and the most successful revolt of enslaved people